OnSong is designed to keep your music organized and ready to play at a moment's notice. Usually, the best time to organize your music is when you're practicing or playing. In this video tutorial, we will cover the organizer menu and how you can use icons, sets, and books to organize your music. Sometimes you want to mark a song that needs practice, or maybe you found a song that really resonates with the audience. Icons are a fast way to visually mark your songs no matter where they are found in your library. This song was a little rough last night, so I'm going to tap on the star icon in the menu bar to open the organizer menu. You can see at the bottom we have three tabs, with the icons tab already selected. Let's tap on the flag icon to flag the song for our practice time. In just two taps, I've marked a song to be practiced. Now let's say that this song really went well. Let's do the same thing by opening the organizer menu and picking a star instead. Now we know what songs to avoid until we practice some more, and what songs were a hit so we can play them again. OnSong gives you a number of shapes to pick from, but you can also use colors to communicate something else. Let's say that we want to mark songs that have been overdone. We choose the dot icon and then choose the color orange. You'll see that all the icons turn orange. We can also use the color picker here to create our own custom colors if we want. To change back to the default icon colors, just tap on the orange color swatch again to unselect it. Now when we view the songs menu, we can see our songs have colored icons next to them. We can also tap on the icon area on the left side for each row to set an icon. Then we can keep on tapping to cycle through default options like this. Now let's tap on the sort button at the bottom left and choose icon. This sorts our songs by the icon, so our practice songs and popular songs are grouped together. You can see how easy it is to use the organizer menu to mark our songs. Now let's build a set using it. Sets are songs that you pick for playing a set list for a gig. I like to look at my songs before I add them to a set. Let's say I want to start my set with this song. I can then tap on the star menu in the menu bar to open the organizer menu, and then view the sets tab. To start a new set, I tap on the plus button in the upper right corner and enter my set information. Let's just tap done. Now tap on the set we've just created to place a check mark. I can then play some other songs and repeat this step, adding the songs to the newly created set each time. When I'm all done, I can open the Songs menu, view the Sets tab, and then view the set. If I need to rearrange the songs in a set, I can do that by tapping the Edit button here, and then use the reordering handles to drag the songs where I want them. For more information on sets, please watch the Sets video tutorial at onsongapp.com/videos/tutorials/sets. So sets are a great way of picking songs to be played for an event, but we use books for organizing larger libraries. Books can be used to organize songs by genre, create a new book for each band, or whatever use you can think of. Adding songs to a book with the organizer menu is easy. When you're viewing a song, just tap on the star icon in the menu bar and choose the Books tab. We can add a new book by tapping on the plus button in the upper right corner. We can then type the name of a book and tap done. Place a check mark next to the book by tapping on it. We can then continue to do this with other songs. Or we can place songs in multiple books just as easily. Now let's open the Songs menu. Tap on the Books button in the upper left corner to go back to our list of books. We can then locate the new book we've just added and tap on it to view songs in that book. To learn more about books, please watch the Books video tutorial at onsongapp.com/videos/tutorials/books. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, please contact us at onsongapp.com/support.